this whisper hypnosis video for sleep. Okay, just relax and find yourself somewhere comfortable to either sit or lie down. If you're sitting down, uncross your legs and put your arms by your sides on the arms of the chair. Otherwise, put your hands on your thighs or your knees. If you're lying down, lie on your back with your legs uncrossed and your arms by your sides. Or if this position you find uncomfortable, please feel free to find one, a different position where you can relax and feel all right. Okay, just relax and think in to your breathing. Close your eyes and breathe in and out. Breathe in and out. Breathe in and out. And continue breathing. And just relax and let yourself let go. I'm going to count backwards from 20. And with each number, I want you to allow your body to relax a little bit more. Just noticing your body and just feeling out for any parts of your body which you feel there's a little bit of tension, and just relax as much as you can those parts of your body that you feel a bit tense. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and just continue relaxing more. Just relaxing. Just notice the position of your feet. Just try to relax your feet a little bit more. Relaxing your shoulders and feeling is your hands. And allow your hands and your fingers to relax. Just notice their weight. Just let it go, relax. As we're relaxing, I'd just like to say a few words. About things, and these bad memories very often come to the surface and we start thinking about them when we're tired, and particularly when we should be going to bed. Lots of things you can do for bad memories. Things you can start with is trying EFT and EMDR. But when you just want to relax and go to sleep, there's a good thing you can try to do. Certain way. Our memory, our brain, everything about our brain works with images. So any good student will know that when you want to remember something, what you must do is you must make it big. Close up to you. Movement, colour, smell. All these things help us remember. Also, things which are very funny, we remember. And also, things which are terrible. Or frightening, we remember. But we can also, if we understand these things, we can also learn to forget in the same way as we remember. All we do is do the exact opposite. So the first thing you must do when you have something you want to forget or not worry about, you must make it into an image. Just make it into an image. And then stop the image. So stop all the movement in the image. Away all the colour that you make into a black and white picture, so drain the colour out of it, and then you make a little bit out of focus, and then you make it smaller and smaller, and then when it's tiny, you just make it further and further away. If you do this, is with things you don't want to think about, just do it. At first, it may not be easy because you're not used to making images in your head. But if you repeat it several times, it gets easier. And just try this. Because over a short period of time, you'll notice that you just don't think anymore of these things. You forget it. And so it works, this system. So even with nightmares and bad dreams, we can do exactly the same. What you must do, you must just notice what your dream was about and make an image of it. And then take the colour away and make it into black and white. Make it out of focus. Make it smaller and smaller. And then send it away into the distance. And you can repeat this as many times as you necessary. And you'll find you just won't have bad dreams anymore. And if you do repeat the same bad dream, when you wake up, you just do the same thing. Make an image, take the colour out of it. Stop it. Make it smaller. Send it away. Okay, this is a whisper hypnosis video for sleep. And so now, I want you to allow yourself to relax more and more and just notice how heavy your body has become. And in this whisper hypnosis video for sleep, I want to add in also some pain management and healing. And so I just want you to relax and go down and down. And as you're allowing yourself to relax even more and go deeper and deeper into this beautiful hypnotic trance, I just want to speak a few words to your subconscious mind. And so these words that I'm speaking to your subconscious mind, it is not necessary that you pay attention, because your subconscious mind will pick up any words of mine that your subconscious mind takes as being important. And so, in this relaxation, your body is healing. Your body is healing. And all the blood is circulating perfectly around your nervous system. Body is operating in perfect harmony. this relaxation, yeah, you allow your subconscious to stimulate the parts of your body for growth and healing. And everything is going back to the way it was. Perfect harmony with the universe and the natural power of being. But I'm asking subconscious mind in the following sleep and rest that you have, that in your central nervous system to stimulate gastrointestinal tract, platelets, and central nervous system all flowing to your brain, stimulating serotonin, producing in your body this is a drug that your body produces some people call it the happy drug because it makes you feel good. And so now your brain is stimulating the production of serotonin. It's making you feel so good, making you feel so good. And this good feeling will continue all the way through this relaxation and the following sleep. And when you reawaken, when the time comes, you will feel so good. And your subconscious mind, when you awaken, these endorphins are something which make you feel so good. the energy to live life to its full. And this energy will follow you wherever you go. And it will be with you.